Welcome back, everybody. How y'all doing? I'm doing pretty good myself. We're back here at Giants Island 17, Farming Simulator 17. And folks, today, well, we're just going to work. We're going to find something to do. Might need to check on our crops and stuff, see how they're doing. First, we got to start our little iRobots. Got to make sure they can hear Betsy, Rosie, Posey, and Dozy. I have no idea, folks. Just go along with it. All right. Started him there. How is the cows doing? Let's check on the cows real quick. Cows are good. Pigs are good. Sheep are good. Since they're all good. Oops, I did it again. Dun-dun-dun, I did it again. Folks, we got a big loan. Big loan we got to take care of. We need some more crops, folks. We need lots of crops. Every single one of them. Let's see here. That's our fruit types. Let's see what's ready to harvest, if anything. 12, 11, 2, and 22 are ready to harvest. So we're going to break out the combine on 22. What the heck? Who been in here messing around? That's the only thing I don't like about some of these modded games is when you go starting back up or something. However, get off this wall. I'll be all right. There we go. Don't hit the door. What else in there? Our wind rover. All right, folks, just for some of y'all that don't know, I have a mixing station over there. It consists of straw, grass, and silage, and that makes rations, and I've been putting the rations in there along with the wood chips, which I sold some of the wood chips to give us a little bit of money. Also have stuff all over the place that I need to pick up. I guess that's a good place. Of course, I forgot I gotta have a pickup truck to pull this daggum header trailer out from under me. Well, that's one way of doing it. Folks, you may experience some lag. It is probably my game. Because I have a bunch of stuff laying around. I got all those hay bales over there. I gotta get rid of them and not do that much at a time. Now, I do need more straw, so we will be laying down straw. Probably windrow it this time. Ooh. Which I could do a follow me, which I think I might do with a tractor and baler anyway. We'll come back and get the bales later. Oh crap. There we go. Turn on. We're going to see what we got here. These are beans. No, this is wheat. This is wheat. Okay, we can bale. So we need, holy cow. Yeah, squeeze through there. Okay, cover's all right. But I don't know what happened to the plow, folks. Look at the plow. Wow. Oh, good okie. There's something in here. Yeah, that's six of them. Good. I guess we just pick up the straw because we got a straw thing there. We need a tractor. I need to start this guy. We need this to bounce through anyway, see what we got to get going. Okay, we got this guy here. kind of need them there. So let's see. 63,000 folks, almost 64,000 rations. I ain't counting what's over in that. So, oh, gotta get this guy going. Got this little water station there, along with a 30,000 gallon water tanker, which needs to be on Xbox One. Yeah, let's see. Here's our big tractor here. Here's our mixing station down here at the pigs. As like I said, folks, we need more grain right there. All right, I could use cruise control. Course play. To get him back to the shop, but we'll just take a little ride, stroll through. Let me zoom out here. Beautiful map, folks. Couldn't ask for a better map. All right, top left, that's an a glance mod, which I really don't need it, but it comes in handy sometimes. All right, we got some corn there. That's good. This is going to take a shortcut, folks. It's planted, but it'd be out. I also have this mod, which it works a lot better. You can see the sheep, pigs, cows, and what the tractor is 31%. Geneality grass is 97%. I don't know why he's so full. Wheat is 0%. Fertilizer is 9%. So, yeah. Won't be too bad. We're going to take this tractor, put it on the loader wagon, instead of making bales. That way we just back up in there and drop it. And folks, you can make bales. You can drop this grass somewhere right in here, and you can take a baler and run over it and make bales if you want to. If you want to try to make it and store it. But yeah. I don't know how much the pig. Look at the thing tracking me. There's our baler. I think that's one that's got straw in it already. Which we may take a pickup truck and do that. Tell you what, we'll do that next. Get the pickup truck. Well, I'm going to set this guy 20 behind the combine. I'm going to stop right here. It should pick you up from there. Control F and then Control S. Changes the rear distance. So, oh yeah, I forgot I was playing and I had an accident, dropped a semi truck with the trailer down in there. So this tractor's got to go back to shop, but we'll do that here in a minute. Really don't need him on that right now, but this guy has got to go back down, so we're going to use course play and get him back down. We're going to find us a thing. Farm shop to pigs. Market shop to north end. Farm shop. Sheep to farm shop right there. Okay. Now, where's our icon at? I think we have to go on down to the next field here to find it. that's going to be it right there, folks. See, we got bells up here that we can get. Alright, he should take off. Alright, he's going to be... Ah! What is he doing? Okay. Stop, driver. Drive course. Oh. Probably still gonna go back to the beginning. Alright, folks, I don't know why he's trying to throw fertilizer. So. We're down to 300. We're going to have to fill up the fertilizer now. Because he's acting stupid. He's one stupid tractor driver. What I get for letting rookies drive my tractors, folks. That's what I get. I don't know who he is. I can't remember his name. But we're going to get this dude back, and I will be right back, folks, as soon as we get him back to the shop here, okay? Alright, folks, we are back here. We're going to check the eggs and stuff real quick. Probably won't be that many because I just collected them last night, I think, or last episode. So, well, I guess this one. I don't know. I know I didn't get that close, did I? All right. We're gonna close out of this. Close. That way we don't see those lines. Alright, for temporary, just temporary, we're going to get our work truck here since it's so, we got to get rid of this truck too. It's just so dirty. Alright, that's one way to do it. Alright, Control F, Control S. And we're going to get back in our little putt-putt here. Then we're going to drive over here to the combine, folks. Come on, take off. Come on, pickup truck. There you go. Alright, what we're going to do. Fertilizer buggy's going to be on the side. One of these guys is fertilized, though. I can't remember which one, so. That. Okay, he's filling. We're going to get around here. Control F. Maybe this truck can pull this thing. We're just going to get in front of the combine just a little bit. We're going to start up. Alright, we got a high worker. Oh, right there. Oh, crap. This won't let me. Okay, well, there we go. Oh, man. Come on, Combine. Stop. Gotta get my help display here. And able, let's see. Uh-huh. Now higher. We're gonna switch these out real quick. I got to get me a controller for the PC, y'all. Oh, by the way, this is Giants 17 for the PC. I don't know why his lid's still open, but we're gonna drop this right here. We're gonna go and cut in front of that tractor and try to get all this straw out of here, because I believe this one's got straw. If not, we're good. Yep, it's halfway loaded with straw. Folks, I wish I had the money for the DLC that's out. The Coon. Ever how you pronounce it? I want to pronounce it Coon. Everybody else probably pronounce it whatever, but all right, he's doing his job. Fixing to steal some off. It don't matter if I get all of it or not, he's still going to follow, so. Yeah, it shouldn't be none on the ends, but he might skip some. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. Why did he back up for? That's my fault, y'all. Wow. There's a little bit. Just a little bit longer, baby. Now I'm going to get here out of the way. Yeah, it's kind of laggy on this tractor. I'm sorry about that, folks. Is this something wrong with the game or too many straw bales? But let's see here. We're going to have to get us, probably get rid of some of these trucks. Let's see. I'm going to back this trailer up. I bet you that's what it is. It's way too much stuff. Oh, man. I tell you what. Let's get our other truck. Listen here. Alright, 67,000 liters. Wait. Yeah, it's zero. Okay. So we're going to have to get some more straw bales and push some more of those bales in there too. Here in a little bit. Right now we're going to take this over to the big old giant storage facility we got here. 800,000 liters is what it holds, folks. 800,000. That's a lot. Up, a little bit further. Total mixed rations. I like where that comes up on down there on the right when you got crops and stuff. Tells you what you got in it and stuff. I know this landing over here ain't perfect, but it's just going to have to do, folks. We're going to go right here. That ain't quite right either. A little rough there. We're going to go right here. I'm going to show y'all what we got in here. Just push down on the left. Wow. Okay. 148,000 maybe? Grass is zero. Hay is zero. Wood chips is 191,631. Now, since that's showing 191,000, all those are zeros. So, mixed rations must be 1 million. You see how it's got the three dots at the end? I bet that's 1 million total rations. Folks, that is a lot of rations. But it can't be 1 million because the silo only goes up to... See, it's 1, 2, 3, 6. So that's 800,000 there. So I don't know what the deal is on that, but we're going to use this truck to go unload the combine. We're going to get John Deere down here, tractor, and put him on the other trailer, and probably getting some more wood chips and stuff. But the grain we get out of here is going to go straight to the pigs. Dude, how you doing? You doing pretty good. Getting all on the end and stuff. Let's watch him for a second. Okay, so he left a little strip there, folks. We'll get to John Deere down there in a minute. Yeah, he left a little strip. So, I guess until we get this field done, we're just going to leave this little guy down here to finish out these little pieces here. 3865, so it won't take very much more. Okay, combine ain't quite. Let's see. Oh, wrong one. See how our fertilization is on these fields. Okay, these fields going to need plowed. That's what I thought. 21, I think this is 22 and 20. Folks, we're probably going to buy 23 if we don't own it yet. I don't think we do. Not right here. Well, let me pull this tractor out of the way. Matter of fact, I'm going to take it over here and hook it to the wagon. We'll use it to pull it around because it's not good for nothing else. Anyway, small jobs, yeah, small job. I don't know why I'm going to the combine and check on it, folks. Right there on the left, where it says Mr. Blue Pickup TT, right under that is the combine. And all Geno's wind up. One, currently no mission. 125,000, folks. So yeah, be a little bit before we can get it. I need to move this out of the way. I don't know where quite yet to put it. Guess I'm gonna hook back up to the trailer. Then we're going to get my tractor right there and start plowing, by the way. But we got to fertilize first, so I forgot about that. And I probably missed. Yep, there we go. That was hooked up. Alright, let's get this is our Flint. 900 Viro. Folks, they do have another one out that's a little bit bigger. So I might be upgrading my tractor here pretty soon. When I get over to the studio, I'll show y'all. If I don't forget. You know how I forget. I'll probably forget right now. Well, our field is still... This is the only field we got ready. So... Alright. We'll have to move our semi truck. Yeah, it's okay. Yes, I know you are. In the way. Actually, we're probably going to go ahead and dump the combine real quick. Because I think that tractor down there will stop them from turning around, so. Put this down to 6 mile an hour. Yeah, my, let's see, right BT, I think is the trigger for the controller. It's like hard to mash. You gotta mash it real hard just to take off. So that's one reason why I need to get a bigger controller. And the other reason is, or not bigger, well, yeah, bigger. I'm using a mini Xbox One controller for the PC, folks. And it's very uncomfortable to play with. It's more for kids. And, you know, like I said, the LT. Oh, he done dumped. Alright. We're going to move this guy over out of the way. Just in case y'all was wondering, we got Jason on the combine and Boo on the Massey Ferguson with the loader wagon. I want to check on that guy too. We're going to look at this, see what all we need. Whoa. Straw is low. So, yeah. Everything else is up there. It's probably taking one bell each. So, we're not going to worry about that. Oh, crap. Gotta go back around. Whoa! Oh, okay. Let's see here. This guy... It's showing zero. Okay, he's almost ready to be dumped. Okay, what's wrong with this guy? I don't know why they're showing up. This guy is loaded with grass. Cows must be full of grass. That's probably what it is. That's the only thing I can think of, folks. Let's see. Cows. They're maxed out on grass, so. Yeah. That's gonna be rough for a few minutes. Let's see. I gotta have one straw bale out there, but that'll be alright for now. We got to, find our baler. Let's see. MS-77, 83%. We need to get the John Deere down there, but we also need to get this guy right here moved. When I get this guy filled up, I'm not going to worry about it, so. He's done pretty good collecting, so we're going to probably mosey on down. Uh, on down here, get these couple of strips. And if I don't do it when he comes back, we'll get an unload of straw. Straw is 97%. I hope y'all don't hear that. Or is this a YouTuber popping up? One of my YouTubers through my phone. I got my phone on vibrate so y'all can't hear the alarms and stuff. I don't know. 30 more straw. Alright, it is full. Oh, pick this up. Alright, what's her, oh, there's only 93%. Was I looking at the wrong one right there? No, me, I probably was. You know what I done? Where is he? We're just going to stop him. Well, we're going to let him finish to the end. But folks, what I done, I forgot to spray. Oh my God, I hope y'all didn't hear that. That was a train. But anyway, folks, while we are waiting on this guy to get to the end, I just want to do a shout out to a YouTuber. I haven't really talked to him. Well, I've done one, two comments with him. But I just want y'all to go on over to Birch Mail Video. He does a lot of videos like the cars and changing oil and maintenance on cars, stuff like that. So y'all into that. He does real life vlogs, in other words. But he also done an oil change on Colin Julian. Well, it's not his Jeep. Well, I don't know whose Jeep it is. I think it's his girlfriend's Jeep. But anyway, he does an oil change on it. So, yeah, I met him pretty much through that way, through Colin. So, if you want to go on over, check out his channel. And show him some love and some support. Go over and subscribe to his channel if you don't mind. What are you doing that for, Mr. Blue? Hey, I love everybody, folks. You share and support everybody. Yeah, he does pretty good. This tractor's slow about takeoff. But yeah, it is BURCHMELL Video. If I don't forget, I will put a link right here. Of his video. You should have just saw it right then. If I didn't forget. Now, if I forgot, I am so sorry to all my viewers and you, Birch Mail Video. I can't remember his first name to save my life, so I am so sorry about that. Yeah. But folks, anyway, I got to get this tractor up here, get this unhooked, and go get the fertilizer buggy. Fertilize so this subsoiler can make a ram. And also, folks, do a shout out to and go over to Chris is Here Media. Chris is Here. And no, nothing else behind it or anything. Log. He does vlogs, I guess. Yeah. He's had a lot of great videos and stuff, so go over and check those two out, folks. And don't mind, stop by Colin's. Do Colin video, too. He's been vlogging, I don't know how long, folks. Probably over 150 days now, at least. So, yeah. I gotta catch that guy. Let me, just get out right here. This guy ain't doing nothing now, so. Yeah. Let's see. Control F. Now we can go dump. There ain't been another stripe or two. But all that he's laying down now, I will have to get myself since ain't nobody going over it. But this here should boost the straw up. Hopefully. And folks, that daggum log right there. Let me tell you something about this log. I done moved it like 3 times. And I'm fixing to get hung up. Wow. I do not believe that. I don't. I could have swore I was going to get hung up. But it's not good because it's still under me. Come on. Just get out from around it all together. I think that should help. I'm going to be blocked by the bells, though. Good, it's rolling down right in our way. Come on, Bell, get him away. Yeah, here I know where that's going to be my left or LB control. All right, our straw is going into the mixer. Hope it holds all up. That's not good, folks. That's not good. But what I'm going to do is go back over here. Try to get back behind the combine so it'll be less for me to do. And it looks like he's turning around. Dang it. I think I can get up there. It was Roberto Blake uploading a video. And if y'all heard that, that was a train. Control F. And 20. Okay, good. I'll make sure he's going to work. That's going to be the last 3, so basically a round for me what I have to do. So, okay, what is he doing? What? Okay, I got him on and down. And we'll go down to town. Alright, I got to work on getting this guy now. He's so slow about starting up. I know I done said that a couple times. Alright, we're going to have to go down here and see what else we got. Hopefully, we got a couple more. Alright, so those must be seeds. We'll use them in the planter here in a little bit, but we're going to get both planters working this time, probably, folks. sure I'm hitting the right button. I don't say nothing about filling, so. Alright, so that's all the fertilizer we got. We're going to have to go get some. So we got three things of seed left. I don't know if it's fertilizing the thing or not. Wow, that was lucky. Okay. Go move our combine out of the way so we can finish up the straw. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Like I said, we're going to take this down to the sheeps. I'm so sorry, folks. I got sheeps on the brain. We need to buy some more. We're going to take this to the pigs so we can make some power food. Whoa. Okay. This combine's a little, a little too short for this trailer. Wow. Alright, come on. You would. Yeah, okay. We'll do it this way. It's not going to hurt the fertilizer, folks, to go over the straw. Real life, it might. But on the game, it won't. It will still fertilize underneath it. Now, in real life, I don't think it would do that. Experiencing a little lag here on takeoff or it's slow one. Yeah, this minion weight, I like it, but it's just not appropriate for this tractor because it's too light. But folks, there is another tractor out, like I said. I want to get. It's a Flint, but it's a 1000. Alright. One more pass. Combine's done. Oop. Okay. That worked. While that's doing that, we're going to. See what this thing is on. Oh, yeah, folks, look there. We are maxed out, so we'll let that run for a while. Let's see what else we got to do here. Which one am I in? Truck. Okay, we're going to take the truck up to the pigs, dump this out, then we're going to come back and put everything on, follow me, which be the combine, semi truck, and the sprayer. And then we're going to go to probably up north, I guess. Which I got. Got to pick that up, which would be alright for a little bit. At least you can hire a worker and just follow the straw path. That would be so neat. I should have recorded a little bit earlier. It was so quiet, folks. Now I got my uncle working out there in the shed making noise. Well, not in the shed. He's working on the shed. And also got a train sitting out there. And I couldn't record yesterday. I did edit my last video I got recorded. I edited it and got it uploaded. But it will be out Well, you know, y'all know the routine. Alright, well, back is up in here, an appropriate one. And in case y'all don't know, the one that's closest to the motor here, big red thing in the gray pipes, is wheat, barley, and corn, if I'm not mistaken. Why am I backing way off in there? Not right there. Look better. One that's dumping. You got corn, barley, and wheat that can go here. And let's see what's this thing's doing. It's shut off right now. Okay, dokie. It's going around. We had the hayloft here too. I can't remember what we got in it. Let's see. 26,556 power food, folks. But as you can see, we'll need potatoes, sugar beets, one or the other. Now this bin here just takes that. You don't have to have potatoes if you have sugar beets. You don't have to have sugar beets if you got potatoes. Know what I mean? So 53,000 on that. We got a little bit left out of this, and 441 canola and sunflowers, which I don't think we have either one. So yeah, there it goes, starting working again. As I said, it's all based on time and stuff. And straw's still good and good. 3-6 bales up here. I don't know what we got in this. Alright, wheat, see it, get up there, wheat, barley, canola, sunflowers, soybeans, corn, potatoes, sugar beets, manure. Wow, we can store our manure here. Chaff, wood chips, silage, straw, hay, grass. So we can store a lot of grain up here, folks, just for the pigs, so that's good. I'll take this help window off. Oh, what I hit. There we go. Follow me is blocked, okay. What is that? A trailer? Oh, that's a red trailer. That's why I had the tractor. Okay, so yeah, that would do it. Take the power food over here, dump it in the water. So that would pretty much take care of it. Let's see what the pigs are doing anyway. Pigs are perfectly fine. 101 pigs, 101 sheep. Our cows, they'd be up some. So yeah, we're doing pretty good. Doing pretty good on that. Alright, folks, I'll be right back. I'm going to get this truck back up to the shop or the combine, and I'll be right back. Alright, folks, I am back. I just took the follow me off. Brought the semi truck back from the pigs. We got to get some straw up here. I can't remember if a big barn does a straw or not. But, this will be one of those things we need to check into. I think it does hold straw. Our fertilizer spreader is finished, and we got 9% left in it. So before we head out, we'll stop by the shop and see what those couple things are that's in there. Hopefully, it's some fertilizer. Well, we'll look and see if while we got up by the sheeps and on the north end, and see if we need to take this straw thing up there or not. The sheeps won't need straw, so I don't think we're actually going to worry about it, because the only thing that's going to need straw will be the pigs. We might need to see if we put this back, since the ration machine is full straw right now, or majority full. Folks, according to that, look like our other two fields right there needs to be fertilized. See how it's different? Alright, there's quite a bit right there. I'm going to pick it up. But yeah, fertilizer machine fertilized part of that, so. Might need to check that out. But we need to make sure our fields are fertilized. That's why I don't like skipping around. Like on Goldcrest, I'll plant all my stuff all the way across. And then, I'll thrash y'all, then I'll plant. I don't plant, well, I still do the same thing. What I'm trying to say is, like all these fields here, I like to cut all of them first, then plant, instead of cutting this field, planting it, and cutting that field, planting it. Alright, we are here at our big silo. See if straw is accepted here. I can't remember. Yep, straw is accepted. Good. I hate because it's a little bit away from the mixing station, but that's okay. Let's see if we can fertilize that field. We can't. This other one, we can. Let's just hope we have enough. And go ahead and try it, and then, yeah, it's doing it. Let's go to our map. See, we can't. Did that feel planted? Go see. Green is growing, so blue is cultivated, loud. Folks, 21 don't even have nothing planted in it. Way this is showing. Let me zoom in. Reload the map. It's not changing, but it's definitely fertilizing. Check our corn. I didn't look at the corn. Corn's been fertilized all the way. Okay.
See if that shows your fertilization, though. Come on, you're taking too long. Yeah. I have no idea, folks. I'm fixing to stop him. We're going to take him to the shop. Well, we're going to be, he's going to be part of the Follow Me mod first, though. Let's see, yeah. Oh, yeah, we got to get a sugar beet machine or a potato machine, whatever that is there. Alright, so that symbol is seeds. So if I'm not mistaken, that's seeds. Oh Lordy, that is seeds in our thing there. So we're going to do the Follow Me on him. Control F. SS. Control S is the other. See how many he's hooked up. Did I hook him up? Nope, I did not hook him up. All right. What I'm going to do to save some travel time and going around everything is go ahead and drop this header off onto the trailer. Drive all over this man's planted field, probably. Alright, when you think you get square on there, not like that, just, let your header down, back up. Do you think it's latched? It looks and feel latched. No. Okay. Not feeling like it's supposed to be. That's not latched, folks. Not latched. Don't know why we're having so much trouble. Because you're supposed to go right in the middle. Okie dokie. I think I done it that time. Looks a lot better. Okay. Wait, did that? No, see, it should be a strap right here. We can strap the header down. So, all right. Maybe it'll stay in place. Since neither one of them, oh crap, I forgot to spray that. Alright, I'm gonna go control F. Then I'm gonna get the semi truck to follow the other one. A little tractor should be already following this, but we're gonna have to spray some more, folks, because I'm gonna do 30 on him, 25, that way he don't hit the header. Okay. Then I'm gonna get this tractor to fertilize real quick. I just have to buy fertilize straight out from the hired worker, because this field ain't done. Ain't done, hon. It won't take but a few minutes, so just hope we have enough. Going down quicko. Alright, while we're doing that, I'm going to get these guys straight. Okay, good. They're following. Let's go ahead and take them to the shop. And look, see what we got there. And there is a mod to make fertilizer on here too, but I've got to figure out how to use it. Now, folks, we are going to have to get maybe one or two more tractors too, and a bigger combine. Probably stop right up here a little bit further. Yeah, right there's this stuff, so I shouldn't have sold the telehandler. Oh, he's still full. Oh, yeah, those are good. Yeah, that's what we was going to do. Check up there. The fruit types. So we got soybeans on all of them up there. So we won't need this guy. Come on, yippee. This guy we won't, well, we won't need the, oh, that's a big drop. Tricks and tape. Probably gonna go ahead and hook up all Joyce's out of fertilize. That would figure. Alright, I'm going to stop this guy right here. Let's see, we just got soybeans, so That guy's done. Oh, one last round. Ain't that something? Folks, we're going to have to fertilize. Just buy. So we can finish this field here. It's going to really bug our money dropping. Oh my God, it's dropping. All right, that is done, done, folks. Now what we're going to do is cultivate it. I think we can spray after we cultivate. Not for sure, though. But folks, we're roughly an hour in, maybe. Time I edit and stuff, cut out some stuff, it might be close to an hour or so. Please don't hold that to me. Alright, I think these are the same. Dadgummit. Because the chute ain't opening. Oh, well, we got plenty of bean seed. So what I'm going to do, we're going to go to the sheeps first, maybe? All right. Control F. Good. You're gonna rear him probably. I hate to do this, but this is gonna be the best way to do this. Save a little time on my behalf anyway. We're gonna circle all these folks around. That's right, we're gonna circle them around. And you guessed it. I'm going to load up farm shop to pigs. No, farm shop to sheep. And this should be just drive course. There we go, folks. Our little combine is driving the course, and everybody else is following. So good. Now, we're going to get a cultivator going here pretty quick, but first I want to get some of these bales. We need to get that other tractor and trailer over here. But we got to get some of these bales here cleaned up. See if I can knock that one grass bale in. Yay. Alright, work position. Come on, get close enough. You're close enough. Oh, I can't go no further. Better not anyway, get stuck. Alright, what I want to do is LBA and then LBX. I'm going to pull up this a little bit. Then LB and Y. Okay, that sucker's full right there. That's all he's going to hold. Makes it unloading so easy. Whoa, I went, must be a hole there. Yep, there's a hole there. See, folks, that daggum log is back. It's back again. Shady's back. Back again. Okay. Yeah, I'm not good on singing, folks. I am so sorry. Now, what I'm trying to do is just get the sellage bells only. Okay. I'm going to hit LBA to turn it off. And we're going to go probably right here. And we're going to go X. Stop the truck. There we go. We're going to unload here. Please don't roll. Okay. Now we're going to do grass. And we'll probably end up getting the one straw there, which is be fine. Okay, we're going to get the rest of this on here. All right. Let's kind of clean it up, stack it up neat, make it look good. We probably can hold some more grass. So I'm going to get lined up on the grass and drop some of it off. Get lined back up a little bit. Okay, dokey. I see. Don't have none over in there. So, A, X, X, X. Pull up to about right there. I guess it'll help if I quit hitting the wrong button. Now we're going Y to unload and A to reload. And the grass is full. So we're just going to back up and collect all these again. All right. For right now, we're just going to leave them on the truck. So we're going to go check on our guys up here. This tractor needs to get back. Let's check the map here. Oop. They're all up there, so... Where they're going to be going is pretty much to the sheep area. So we got just a little bit. And we got to get out of this gate and then go towards the farm shop. So I'll be right back in just a few minutes, folks. Alright, folks, I am back. Our combine actually stopped. It's a stop driver. Close course, close that. So now, what we're going to do, we're going to pull combine up just a little bit more. About here. We're going to go ahead and get this guy here stopped. Ah, that truck's dirty. Control F. And our combine's going to be on the right side. What do you think about that? Alright. And I'm going to go ahead and do this because they are running. And when they're running, they are doing gas. So I'm going to park this truck right here for sure. We might. Well, I don't know. We ain't going to have enough for a grain buggy. Ah, what I do that for? Yeah, get this little guy right here. Control F. Alright. Why don't we bring this guy all the way up here? Well, market shop's just right over there, folks. So we're going to go fill him up here in a minute. You want to check on the sheep? Sheeps? I'm going to fast forward time for sheeps, folks, because it's getting... Oof, that's getting rough. Alright, let's see here. No, let's see if we... Oh, yeah. Much better. Much better. I'm going to take this truck out of the way. We're going to get him harvesting. Alright. Let's get this dude harvesting, making us some money. Now, most of these beans we are going to sell. Our worker should be straight on. Yeah, he's done good. Alright. Let's check, make sure these beans was fertilized. Folks, they're not the darkest gray. Yeah, they're not the darkest gray, so let's see if we can start fertilizing. See if it'll take hold. If it does, we forgot to fertilize, so. Alright. That looks like we're going to go in debt a little bit then. Let's zoom in over here. Well, it didn't take, so it started, but he turned. So it might have been the suspector. But he will need some fertilizer. So we're going to go right over here. See how much fertilizer we can buy. I know we need at least four. Two to four. Somewhere in there. For this dude. May have to borrow the rest of the money out of the bank. Go from there. I bet that's right there is why we're lagging, folks. Look at all that grassland. We're going to bring a... Mow it one more time, bring a wind roller over here, and go from there. Alright, I'm going to go into the store. And we're going to go over to pallets. It's going to be solid fertilized bag. 1,006. We might be able to buy a couple. That's one. Should be two. That should be three. Let's see what that will do. I'm going to zoom in here. Yeah, see, these are blue ones. So that's how we can tell them apart. Yeah, look here. I popped that lid right open. Okay. That's for about. I guess those are blue. They look blue to me. Might be because of Mr. Blue. Whoa. It might take more than four. Eco 17. Folks, that's a nice sprayer right there, or a spreader, I should say. But we kind of down low. We're going to need another one, looks like. So let's borrow from our bank. And I hate doing this. All right, we can't borrow no more, folks. That's $1 million. Wow. Wait, what did... Yeah, we need one more. Whoa! Don't do that. Do this. All right, that's one. That's liquid. Folks, can anybody tell me what this is? Feedtech Sullage Additives. What's it for and how can you use it? Anybody tell me? Leave a comment down below, please. Pretty please. This in here should fill it up rest away. All right, $3.99 and 99%. Close our lid. Well, we got a couple more grass bales to pick up, and we got that one deal we can put on the front of the tractor for grass. We can wind roll it and then put it in a truck for loose grass, but. Whoa, this tractor needs a weight. This tractor tricks can get turned in, so. It's not about the hours and stuff on it. It's just a little too small. Only thing we can use it for is a fertilized buggy or pulling some stuff. So this tractor and that white truck there will probably go back in. And, yeah. All right, we're going to leave him here. And let's see here. I guess we're going to... I was going to get some more trees, that other tractor over. I don't know if I can take off this truck or not. I'm gonna try it, folks. I need that straw bale right there. Well, either you just, if you look at your hood right there at the very tip of your hood, you can, let's bring them down. Okay, want them all the way up and then go to this. Yeah, if you look at the tip of your hood right there, you can see like a little marker. Get that center of your bell. Okay, we're going to have to do something else because it's not going to. And I know these are probably going. Let's see. Oh, do that. X. Center of the truck. Unload. Please do not roll off. And then strap. You can strap them down, folks. And this is how you can get them off. But we're going to unloosen. That strap, and that strap. Because we just want the center one. Oh, that's like cutting a piece of pie and eating it. There we go. And all we have to do over here is do like that, and I'll strap it back. You got a straw bale over here.
What?
Okay. Well, anyway, folks, that's probably going to conclude our episode. We'll come back. We'll start up from the harvest, but we might have a surprise. That's a big might. Because, I hate to do this way. You know, I think we got, that in there. I don't like Rostamosh. The cases are kind of high. New Hollands and Fence are way high. We got a class, but it's only 4,600, so I don't think we're going to use that. Whoa. Okay. That's a good deal right there, folks. That is the newest mod there is. These three mods right here are like gold. The blue one goes too fast. It cuts at like 24 mile an hour. This one here is free. It does a lot of stuff. So I'm thinking about using it till we get some money, and then buying these newer ones. That's what I'm thinking about doing. As you can see, it's zero. The header for it is zero. Going over here. Bunch of cases and stuff. That header there is for the blue one. And they'll make... Oh, I hate when it does that. But anyway, the big dong, and you got the zero header here, but you do not have a corn header for it. But this is for the other combine. These two headers in the combine comes in the mod. They're reasonably priced. So, I don't know. Might do a couple missions, get our money built up so we can get these two headers. And at least at one combine. This header here. Whoa, it's 11.5. That ain't bad. That don't even tell me how big the header is. Let's go over to the New Holland header. 45 foot. Okay, so 35 foot. It's between these two headers because... That's 13.7, that's 10.7, and, that ain't it. This one here is 11.5, both of these are 11.5, so, and that's 12. That's probably a 12 row, so, yeah, no upgrades. But this one here, only thing about it, you don't have a trailer with it. And going through some of those places where we have the New Holland trailer, header. It has wheels on it. So we'll just have to check and see next episode, folks. So, yeah. Yep, that'd be it. Yeah, folks, I guess that's it. There's the next shed here. We'll back up in here and get this cultivator hooked up. And I guess I'll see y'all later, folks. I want to thank y'all for liking my videos, sharing them and stuff. Y'all have been really a good help. I love each and every one of y'all so much. Oh, crooked. There we go. Whoop. And yeah, y'all been a totally great blessing to me. Y'all like my videos, tell me keep up the good work. Well, I'm going to say I like y'all's support and stuff, and y'all keep up the good work, folks. Yeah. But anyway, y'all hit that like button, share me with your friends, subscribe. If y'all already subscribed, hit that like button, hit that post notification. If you haven't subscribed, please check out my video and subscribe. If you want to, you don't have to. Just check out my video. I'll be supporting enough. All right, we're gonna get this little cover going here. Should be about right there. Gonna zoom in here. Now that ain't bad, folks. That is not bad. Let me clear away some of this junk here. Y'all know what time it is. Yeah, y'all know. Y'all know. Right there. Up for the thumbnail, as Diesel says. See if we can get the woman in there. Probably about right there. Zoom up. Alright. Also, folks, before I go, I want y'all to come up with a design for me. A symbol for my YouTube videos. I would like to have it on. If y'all check out Diesel Designs episode, he's got one. Somebody made him a decal to put on the side of his combine, and I think it was so awesome. So, yeah. Somebody come up with a design for me. I like to have, like, Mr. Blue Farms, but, like, at the top, have Mr. Blue and a curve type deal. Or a round symbol. Or it don't have to be a round symbol, it'll be round shape with bottom up be farms and they'll be curved the other way. Y'all seen it'll be like a smile at the bottom and a frown at the top, way they're curved. If y'all get me. I hope y'all get me. I don't know where I'm taking this tractor. I think I was going to wash it and never did. Probably going to take it up north. I'm not for sure. But anyway, folks, like I said, hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. All that good stuff. And if anybody can think of any kind of... Uh-oh. Kiss the water. Pressure washer. But if anybody can come up with some kind of design symbol or something, let me know. And I appreciate somebody could make me one. Can't think of the dude name that did it, but it'd be so nice if he would do me one, if he ever watches this video, which I doubt it, but maybe somebody come up with something for me one. And oh yeah, I forgot. Another thing, make sure you watch it all the way through the end. I want everyone who watches this, even herself, if she watches it, Miss Boo, that's right, aka Boo, I just want to say thank you for letting me use your monitor and stuff. I ain't going to say the situations, but everybody go around, thank Boo in the comments. She helped me out. My monitor cracked and busted, so she's letting me use hers till she gets back to wherever she's at. And, yeah. Well, anyway, thank you, Boo. Everybody leave a comment thanking Boo, if you don't mind. Because she needs the love and support, because her and her husband has supported me through a lot of my videos, folks. So, yeah, give her and him a big thank you. And, whoa. And I guess I'm going to get out of here, folks. My baby is clean. But when I come back next episode, I might have a new baby. Yeah, I'm going to keep that in a surprise. But anyway, folks, I'm out of here. As the minions looking, I got a smile on my face, so let's do like smile more. Let's smile, okay? I like his shows too. But anyway, folks, thank you. Have a blessed day, and I am out of here. Bye.